sir.
Hawk.
I'm meaning to stop by. Some old cases popped up, and I thought about you.
That's very kind of you. But I suppose you're really here because of what happened in the grocery store.
Yeah, I heard about that. People were worried about you.
I just don't know what came over me.
You're okay now.
I feel fine now.
Somebody in the house?
No. No, just something in the kitchen.
You're okay then.
Thanks, Hawk.